Morning from Bend. It is my first day here reunited with my family. If you missed my last vlog, it's actually uploading right now as we speak. Feels like it's like noon because I've been up for 3 hours, but it's 9 a.m. It is noon in my time zone though, so that's probably why it feels like that. Yes, I flew here from DC yesterday and we're here in Bend for 2 more days, and then on Tuesday morning we're gonna drive out to Cannon Beach and spend Thanksgiving there and all that jazz. Yeah, it's so nice to just be able to chill out with my fam. It's such a nice view to wake up to. It's freezing outside, so I'm not gonna go out on the deck, and also my mom's craft room is cutting off my way to get there from here. But I was so tired last night. We just chilled out here and watched Sully. I started to edit my vlog last night at like 9 and I got so tired, so I just passed out at 9:30, which was like 12:30 my time. There she is. I've missed you so much. You have the key. My favorite hello and my hardest goodbye. There she is. Let's find the Christmas station, most importantly.
Good luck.
Oh, the first thing's country.
Mountain time.
Okay, mountain time.
Shit kicking time, baby.
What? My eyes are watering.
I know, it is make me tear up.
So we came to this big grocery store. It's kind of like Whole Foods. What is it called again? It's like
Market of Choice.
Market of Choice in Bend. And they have like these giant things on tap. Like you can just get balsamic vinegar and like olive oil. This looks like it'd be in like Wonka's chocolate factory.
The one in the middle, big, huge one.
Yeah. Yeah, they have so much stuff that I've never seen in stores. Like they had the Walden Farm syrup that I get and just like random things. But we came across this paleo section and look at this, cave shake. Oh, I thought it said cake shake, okay. The original keto paleo vegan ready to drink shake. This is so terrifying looking, but it is just coconut milk, vanilla extract, stevia pretty much, and like guar gum. It only has 3 grams of sugar. It says dessert, snack, meal replacement. No sugar added, low carb, fat burning, lol. Feel full without carbs. I don't know if this would fill me up, but I'm really curious, so I think I want to get one to try. I'm trying to decide which one I want to try because they're $7, so I don't want to get like more than one, especially if I don't like it, but. Should I get chocolate, vanilla, or coffee? I kind of want to try coffee.
Well, then try coffee.
But I also feel like it'd be the one that's like, if it's bad, it's bad, you know?
Well, you never know with this kind of stuff. It might be the best.
Maybe. Can you reopen it and reclose it? It looks like,
yeah,
screw
looks like
up. I don't know. Well, we'll find out. But yeah, they have a bunch of like collagen bars.
What?
Paleo butter.
Pack your fats, live on Mars. Best served show.
Activated popcorn. Turmeric popcorn with ashwagandha extract, turmeric extract, and black cumin seed. That looks good. Yeah. Paula tries cauliflower gnocchi. Worlds collide. Don't burn your mouth.
Pretty darn good.
I've never eaten it alone. I always eat it with ground turkey. But she just made some on the stove. It tastes like cauliflower, but also like not.
Yeah.
It's interesting.
I think it would be good with, you know, a meat.
With a meat, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it's good.
Yay. High five. And you made it by yourself. You didn't even need me.
Well, I was like, I don't know which one.
I just got back from the gym and she's already cooking.
I'm thinking now, Kristee probably does microwave.
No.
No, you just zipped up.
Yeah. Because I like it to be browned on the outside.
Yeah, and that's what it said, is that was their preferred method.
Yeah.
Try this and
heck yeah. Okay, well I'm gonna cook up some ground turkey to eat with it.
Today's Monday morning and we are headed to Cannon Beach today. If you weren't sure, I don't think I said it, but we are at my parents' condo in Bend right now, which is about 5 hours from Cannon Beach where I grew up, and we're headed back to Cannon Beach to our house where we're spending Thanksgiving today, and we're dropping off my dad at the airport because he's gonna fly down and then road trip up from California with my sister. Yes, I have an older half-sister. I know I get a lot of questions about these things. Weren't sure if we were gonna go today or tomorrow, but we're going today. So it's a very short-lived couple days here in Bend, less than 48 hours I was here. But I'm excited to go home and be reunited with like my childhood room and everything in Cannon Beach. Finishing up packing everything up, hitting the road. Jack, we're taking 2 cars because they had my car here. Back to Cannon Beach, let's do it.
Ooh, air guitar.
I don't know how it happened. We took the floor and she said,
clap. I'm driving. No, double time. Clap, clap, there we go.
I'm a good seal.
Don't you?
Burner, burner, na, 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 na.
Good
Look how pretty this is.
Just the mountain.
Oregon scenery, the flora and fauna.
See if we can come around and see that.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Well, I can see it visually. I can't see it through the...
It's too far away.
I don't know. It must be showing up and I'm just not able to see it. Should I just hit this button again?
Off to LA. Oh, look how cute they are. What is up, you guys? We are back home now in my familiar room. It feels so good to be back. So, it is now the next morning. I don't think I vlogged anything the rest of the day last night, but we just drove home. We stopped in Portland and I got my nails done. It was nice. People always ask me like why I'd never get anything different. And I just love the look of white nails and an almond shape on my hands. Like, I think it's just like, it suits my hands the best. Also, white is just neutral. It goes with everything, but it's still like clean looking. And yeah, I don't know. I just love white almond nails. So that's all, what I always get. I have three giant papers, one for each of my classes. One of them a week from today, I have a presentation with my partner and we haven't really done anything for it. He sent me, I saw that he emailed me a Google Doc yesterday to start our presentation. And then we have a paper that goes with that, and yeah, I need to get on that. I always say that I'm gonna do work over Thanksgiving break, but this time I legitimately have to. I have no other option, so that's fun. It's actually kind of sunny out here today, which is the only day it's supposed to be nice. It's not even like that sunny. It's still supposed to be a little cloudy later, but it's only gonna be raining the rest of the week, so I really wanna try and go to the beach at some point and go see Dwayne the Haystack Rock Johnson. Remember how I said all I wore in high school is ballet flats? Well, yes, I have an overwhelming surplus of ballet, like what? Spiky sparkles, like who was I? I actually should bring a couple of these back to wear to work. And of course I had a bunch of patterned scarves also. Lindsay Hughes, if you're watching this, or if anyone remembers, me and Lindsay got these matching shoes. I can't say that I would choose to wear them now. Everyone had their classic UGG boots from high school. Actually, this vest could be really cute. Wait a second. It's reversible, so it's white on the outside. But if I just wore like the fur side, I kind of dig this. I might take it back with me. Don't you love when things you used to have come back into style kind of? Like my Doc Martens. I had Doc Martens in high school and I thought they were the shit. And then I got over them and I was like, oh my God, those are so intense. And now I'm like, they're kind of back and I'm kind of loving them again. So I've been wearing them a little bit. If you watched me when I was in high school, you probably remember these things from like my outfit of the week videos. Forks Bella Washington. Giant Valentine. This charcoal drawing of Hayden Panettiere I did in art class. Probably gonna wear this vest because it's freaking cute. I think it's from Costco.
The sweater probably wouldn't work with it. Yeah, not the best with the sweater because of the arms. I need to get work done. I bought a pass to the gym. They actually upgraded the gym here to a bigger space. So that's exciting. I can't wait to go use it for the first time and they have more equipment here now. And maybe I can film some workouts while I'm here. Someone tweeted me and they're like, on December 9th, it will be 3 months since Kristee has posted on her Fit Instagram. And I was like, ouch. Let's get to it. Okay, I'm dressed and ready to go now. We are going on an adventure.
No, I brought something for you.
For me?
Yes.
A gift? Drugs! Yay! Wanna drop some aloe vera with me? I've been having allergies, weirdly, since I got here the other day, which I don't usually get allergies.
You're allergic to me.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah. Let's see when this expired. Oh, 2020. Look at that.
Hey.
Good for us.
Give you expired
Oh, this isn't a pill, right? It's a dissolvable. This is really close to my face. Okay.
Yep.
Thank you. I'm gonna go see Dwayne the Haystack Rock Johnson. We're gonna run to the grocery store and I should just use both my hands to open this thing. I was about to like bite it, but it's not. Okay, I'll see you there. Here we are, the only day that it's not raining while I'm home. It might be windy. Look, my two favorite things, Paula and Dwayne the Haystack Rock Johnson.
Oh, I'm flattered. He hangs out in the water all the time, so it's a little shaky.
My eyes are watering in the wind, so let's see if... Cute.
You can't see us at all, so hopefully you can see it.
We're enjoying the outdoors. It's really not like that windy or like this is a pleasant temperature. I'm just in this sweatshirt, like
and
not
I'm
even a coat.
I'm dressed like Nanook of the North.
Like who?
Nanook of the North.
Is Nanook there with the bells on somewhere?
You're so young.
Guys, I spilled egg yolk on this shirt when I wore it on the plane. Didn't eat an egg yolk on the plane. We went to breakfast after. And so I was been looking for a Tide to go the last 2 days because I didn't want to fully wash it. We finally purchased one, so I'm gonna use it. I introduced my mom to the best snacks.
Dang.
In the world. Dang. Well, that was her reaction. She was like, dang. They're rice crisp, and this is the sriracha flavor.
Yeah, it's a
they're really
chemicals,
yummy.
But
yeah, I know. It's not chemicals. A nice, guilty, non-guilty pleasure. Okay, let's clean my shirt. This is gonna work. I know, you don't taste watermelon, though. I don't know what they use that for, but. Hello, sir. Good evening. Thank you for serving our country. It's saying all my sense.
What's it?
I'm listening to the song. I think you might be saying all my sense. I don't know what I've been saying. It's one of those things where you're just like, go man, pretending you know what it is. Clean. I actually don't know if it's gonna work 2 days later, but you know.
See, you know, this is why
please
we love Ben. Because you don't have to go through stoplight nonsense everywhere.
Okay, I'm headed out to the gym. It is dark outside now. We are home. I'm wearing my Gymshark fraction crop top. I'm sorry, Gymshark. Crop top. My ombre leggings underneath it. Just wearing my pixie coat to keep warm in a low bun. I kind of think I want to do some sort of leg day. I did upper body. I went to the gym in Bend the day before yesterday. So I want to do some sort of legs today. So I need to grab my resistance band. Also, did I rewear the sweatshirt after wearing it on the plane just to take a picture for Instagram? Maybe. Have you seen it on my Instagram? Go check it out. Link below. If you like pina coladas. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I've already been working out, but people just left, so I'm the only one in here right now. So I'm gonna show you guys the new gym. If you remember my vlogs from when I was home in Oregon before, it was much smaller. So now this is a new space. I'm like breathing heavily still. So they added these like big cable cross things. I think this is a new elliptical. They have actual machines now, like a leg curl. They added a couple bikes, hip abductor. My favorite thing when I started my fitness journey. Plank press. They have this bench press now, which they didn't have before. They have a whole nother rack of free weights. So this bench, they had the Smith machine before. This is the only cable machine they had in the old place. And then they have mats, another bench, rower, and more weights. So then there's like steps down there, some different stuff to work with. I'm already very sweaty. I'm already like 45 minutes into my workout. Might do some squats. Oh, I could probably set you up right here and then film a couple exercises because I haven't vlogged a workout in a while. On the hand sanitizer, maybe. Oh, look at that. I'm literally just a ball of sweat. Let's do it.
Some days, things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I can so overcomplicate. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running. Swear the sky's falling. I don't know if this shit's fabricated.
And there's like an opportune setup for some kickbacks on the cable machine. I have to do it.
Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep.
I'm dead. I know I do cable stretches. Had a good first workout at the new gym. I'm a sweaty mess. Time to go shower and eat some protein, aka dinner. It is the next morning now. I'm going to upload this vlog as soon as I finish this clip, but I didn't end off the vlog. Sorry, this is like a really weird setup and I'm on my laptop, so this is like actually old school because it's like my room in the background and me filming on my MacBook. As for this vlog, as I was editing it, like I was just really struggling with myself in this video. Like there were so many things where I'm just like feeling really insecure and like not my best right now, and so like some of those clips I was like, I don't want to include this, like I don't like how I look. And then I was just like, no, like I'm not gonna filter myself in my life. It was so fun like singing in the car with my mom, and then I was like worried about how I was looking, and I just like had to stop myself and be like, Kristee, like I don't really have a conclusive answer for this because this was like 5 minutes ago, but it's just one of those times and days where I'm just like not feeling my best, and then I don't want to like post about it, you know. Those are fun memories, and I don't want to like not post something because I was feeling insecure about it. But
I thought I'd just share that because everyone's having those moments. I don't know. I'm not like saying this to be like, give me compliments. It's just making me struggle to vlog. But anyway, I'm just enjoying time home with my family. I hope you enjoyed watching anyway, me driving home with my mom and going to the gym, seeing the new gym, getting like trying to stay on a healthy routine during Thanksgiving break. I don't know. I guess I want to turn this into like a motivational thing. Like, you don't have to feel like you look perfect 100% of the time. Everyone has those days where they're like not feeling their best or like they don't think they look good and all this. But that's okay. Just like do you and don't let it inhibit you from living your life or like posting what you want to post. I don't even know if that was helpful at all because I'm still struggling with it and I'm not saying I'm 100% like perfect. See you guys in my next vlog this Sunday, and it's gonna be a really good one. It's gonna be like Thanksgiving. I'm going Black Friday shopping in Portland with Sierra. I'm gonna be reunited with Sierra, one of my best friends who I haven't seen since her birthday, June 1st. So that's like almost 6 months I've gone without seeing one of my best friends. That's really, anyway, you'll definitely want to stick around for that. Make sure to subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you in my next vlog when I'm hopefully feeling a little bit better about myself. That was depressing. Okay, I love you. Bye.
I only love my bed and my mom. I'm so-